On another one is you're going to talk about what was song 10, is that correct?
Song 10. An interesting thing. It was based off a riff that I brought in, and we started working on it, and then
it was the first thing that we did, right, actually, we, really technically.
Yeah, and then I think we break because we had to break, and then it kind of just kind of got put on the back burner for a bit, and then we wrote the whole album, and then it came back.
That's right.
And I remember thinking that I was kind of bummed because I thought I was going in a really cool direction. And I was hoping that when we started working on it again, that it would go back to that spot. Mm-hmm. But as a result, it went into someplace even better. So totally psyched about how that came about.
I'm not sure, but I guess you could always edit this out. But what's interesting, like, you know, we're talking track by track here, so I might be revealing something, but like I said, it can be edited out. I haven't even finished recording the vocals for the album at this particular moment in time. And I just approached that song last week.
That's the one.
And it's so amazing how that song came out. The vibe, the energy, the lyrics you wrote, you and John wrote, are fantastic. And it's just, I mean, I've been listening, because I remember, I think it was the first day I walked in, you were actually playing that riff.
That was one of the first things we heard.
And then now to hear it, and it's all come to fruition, and you're hearing the song from beginning to end, with the melody, with the lyrics. I mean, it's, if I may say so, a very kick-ass track. And but the lyrics are very cool, very befitting once again to the music end of it. Yeah, it's very cool.
There you go.
Yeah.